welcome to my channel. I'm Yurani, and today we will be reacting to TXT. As you read in the title, this is going to be a guide. This is going to be their start to their guide, because I did want to do it in, like, parts. I think I'll do it in two parts. This will be an introduction to Tomorrow by Together, the TXT Guide Collection 2024, Chapter 1. By Beomie Bear. All the videos are gonna be by Beomie Bear, and yeah, this is really exciting. I did really like their music, because oh my god, it's so good. And you guys requested me to do a guide for them, and that is what we will be doing today. But before that, your song recommendation. Today's song recommendation is Special by SZA. That song is so beautiful. I recently just found it, and wow, I was blown away. It's amazing. So I really recommend you guys go listen to it. With that being said, let's get into it. Let's go. Tomorrow by Together. I still need to finish listening to their music, but I really wanted to do this. This guy can take snippets. Okay. I'll try to skip what I can if I have to.
TXT are a 5-member boy group from South Korea who debuted March 4th, 2019 under Big Hit Entertainment. The group's full name, Tomorrow by Together, refers to the dream of these 5 boys. Soobin, Yeonjun, Beomgyu, Taehyun, and Hueningkai, who have come together under one dream in hopes of building a new tomorrow. All 5 members of TXT trained as vocalists, dancers, and rappers. So unlike many K-pop groups, especially at the time, TXT uniquely debuted with no set positions of Soobin as the leader. Known for their musical storytelling, diverse no-skip discography, and incredible performances, Tomorrow by Together has frequently been labeled by the media as the it boys of Gen Z and the leaders of this new generation of K-pop. However, they have been on a journey to earn such titles. TXT's debut in March 2019 was much anticipated, with them being the first group to debut under Big Hit Entertainment.
Yeah.
The most successful act in K-pop.
Yeah, I did know about that.
Just to note before we continue, after a process of acquisition and rebranding in 2021, TXT now falls under Big Hit Music, a subsidiary of HYBE Corporations. This simply means TXT are now under the same company as groups like ENHYPEN, NewJeans, Seventeen, and others, but they, along with BTS and soloist Taehyun, remain as the only artists under the label of Big Hit Music. Since November 2018, when Big Hit announced their plans to debut a brand new boy group, anticipation and expectations for the debut of BTS's little brothers grew significantly. Cut to March.
Yeah, I did know, because BTS was really huge, and I was a fan of BTS, you know, back then. But I started falling out of my K-pop journey, I guess. I don't know how to say that. But yeah. I had heard of them. That's how I had heard of TXT, because I didn't know they were connected to BTS, but you know, since I had only really heard of Big Hit and then how it turned into HYBE, but then HYBE has so much in it, yeah, it's very confusing to me. So yeah.
2019, the debut of Tomorrow by Together. TXT's anticipated debut song Crown reached an impressive 15.1 million views within its first 24 hours, setting the record for the most viewed fourth-gen boy group music video in the first day.
Wow.
This record would hold for 4 years until TXT themselves were the first to surpass it with both of their 2023 comebacks.
Ooh, wow.
TXT's debut EP, The Dream Chapter Star, performed equally well, peaking at number one on both Korea's Circle album chart and Billboard's World album chart. The EP also debuted at 140 on the Billboard 200, making TXT the fastest K-pop group to chart on the Billboard 200.
Oh, wow.
While these numbers might suggest that TXT's career started at an ultimate high, that is not entirely the reality. TXT's first comeback had to be delayed several times due to the members' ongoing health issues. While this appear to be a big deal, the K-pop industry is fast-paced and highly competitive. So extended delays between releases can make it incredibly challenging to maintain momentum and relevance within the industry, especially for a rookie group like TXT. During this break period, it was clear that the members were worried that their fans would leave them. And while some fans did stay, unfortunately, the members' worries became a reality, as many fans who were tired of waiting for a comeback withdrew their support.
Oh my god.
이번 앨범 이름이 꿈의장 매직이잖아요. 이름이 굉장히 잘 정해진 것 같다고 생각을 했어요. 컴백이 딱 두 번 정도 밀렸을 때 굉장히 큰일 났다고 생각을 했거든요, 사실. 속으로 굉장히 많이 불안하기도 했고 나중에 또 안 오면 어떡하지 생각을 많이 했는데 마법같이도 다시 돌아와 주셔서 너무 감사합니다.
When TXT were finally able to make a comeback, their fan base started to grow again. However, this momentum would not last long as the COVID-19 pandemic placed distance between TXT and their fans once again. While support for TXT actually grew during this time, the pandemic's effects were felt by the members who began to experience the same worries that they had during their debut period hiatus. On top of that, they had to delay critical industry experiences like touring, which left them feeling unsatisfied and isolated once again.
무대하려고 좀 응원받고 사랑받으려고 가수를 하는 건데 그거를 내가 못 받고 있으니까 좀 괴리감이 들더라고요. 저는 지금 있는 팬분들이 저를 안 떠나게 잘 붙잡고 있고 싶어요.
So while TXT's career may have started at an ultimate high, it was soon clouded by a sequence of uncertainty and doubt.
Oh, wow.
Thankfully, these clouds have now parted, and TXT continues to reach new highs. However, the one thing that has perhaps impacted TXT's journey the most continues to this day. And that is the pressure and hate they got, and continue to get, for debuting as
a
brother group.
그게 진짜로 너무 불안하기도 하고 너무 부담이었어요 사실 저희 정말
방탄소년단
선배님과 저희 빅히트 엔터테인먼트가 큰 날개를 달아준 게 사실이니까 그에 대해서 뭔가 아직 명백하게 증명한 게 없다 보니까 불안했는데
Yeah, I can't even imagine the pressure. I mean, because BTS really is huge, you know? Like even still, wow.
저희를 데뷔 때부터 사실 사람들이 가질 수 있는 편견이 많을 수 있는 그룹이라고 저도 생각했고 그리고
방탄 나온 팀이니까 네,
저희도 인정하는 부분이고 근데 형들과 회사가 달아준 날개를 견디기 위해서는
What many people don't know is that upon being accepted into Big Hit, TXT were completely unaware of the advantageous position and subsequent pressure they would experience as they became the first group to debut under Big Hit after BTS. Yeonjun, who was the first member of TXT to join Big Hit, joined the company in 2014, the year after BTS's debut, at a time when the company was still facing bankruptcy. While Beomgyu, the last member to join Big Hit, joined the company in 2016 before BTS Grand Prize.
Wow.
Ultimately, all five members of TXT took a chance on a relatively small company, completely unaware of the future success of their seniors and how this might consequently influence their own idol journeys.
Wow.
The members often speak of their time at Big Hit before it became the large-scale company it is today.
사람들이 이제 Tomorrow X Together 하면 방탄소년단, BTS의 동생 뭐 그러면서 이제 많은 사람들이 쟤네들은 좋은 환경에서 이렇게 좋은 이렇게 시스템에서 일을 시작했겠네라고 하지만 나는 옆에서 봤던 사람 입장에서는 그렇지 않았고 8-8을 아는 이 하이브의 아티스트들은 너네랑 우리밖에
맞죠. 맞아요. 진짜 이게 짠한 얘기인데 저희가 아무래도 저희는 뭐 알바도 못 하고 돈이 있는 것도 아니고 그러다 보니까 저희 유정 식당 올라가면은 사이다 그 뚱캔으로 하나 나오잖아요. 그거를 물에서 물을 반반 섞으면 맛이 좀 비슷하거든요.
와우.
그럼 좀 많이 마실 수 있으니까
들어올 땐 안 그랬는데 눈 떠보니 대기업 같아.
어울 때
얼굴에
버섯
비어 있으니까
오 마이 갓
아 그거 마음 아파요 처음에 그거 스펀지 젓가락인 줄 알았다고
참수하는 건 줄 알았어.
멤버들.
7일 때부터 다 왔잖아요. 아기 때부터. 정말 무리되는 연습이라서 다 같이 이 추운 겨울에 온풍기 하나 의지하면서 자고. 근데 얘네가 이제 다 커서 이 많은 사람들 앞에서 공연을 하고 멤버들한테 너무 자랑스럽고 고맙다고 얘기해주고 싶고.
Oh, they were so young.
그리고 너무 고생 많았다 얘들아.
Pressure and the intense trainee period spent together, the members have formed a close brotherhood, which is evident in their interactions and sibling-like dynamic.
동생이 싫다 싫다 하다가도 누가 하나 아프면은 연락 다섯 명이서 다 각방쓰면 다 힘들 때는 진짜 누구보다 제일 잘 챙겨주고 가족이 되는 그런 존재들이거든요.
멤버들을 수식할 만한 표현은 없는 것 같아요. 친구라고 하기에는 그 이상의 것이 있고, 직장 동료라고 하기에도 뭐 그 이상의 것이 있고, 가족이라고 하기에는 피가 안 섞였고, 소중하죠. 못 바꾸죠. 눈에 넣어도 안 아프죠.
다음 주에도 추석 철 거지? 우리 멤버들 다섯 명이 그대로 모이면은 저는 추석 철할래요.
Despite their amazing talent and hard work, many have unfortunately continued to hold prejudices against TXT, suggesting that their success only comes from them debuting as BTS's little brothers. And while there is no denying that TXT debuted at a privileged position, reducing the entirety of the group's success over the past 5 years to privilege unfairly downplays their hard work, journey, and talent. In an interview with Variety, founder of Big Hit, Hitman Bang, explains TXT's situation well. I think the biggest difference is that BTS truly started from the bottom. People may think that TXT got really lucky and have an easy path, but they have the burden of meeting expectations that have been set. Rookies have a chance to grow and shine when they are still rookies, but TXT started on a higher level, so it's harder to showcase growth. Despite this, TXT is constantly proving how they can meet and exceed these expectations. Now almost 5 years on from debut, TXT are consistently surpassing their debut records and making achievements that not only top their generation, but also place them amongst seniors from generations before. The members credit all these achievements to their biggest driving force, their fan base MOA, which stands for Moments of Alwaysness.
That is so
MOA
cute.
MOA also means to gather in Korean, as the members in MOA are gathering together to complete one dream. When turned on its side, MOA also becomes the number 304, which represents March 4th, TXT's debut date.
Oh my god, that's so many, so much meaning,
TXT
I mean.
TXT are constantly expressing their sincere love and appreciation for MOA. As the members say, they are the only ones who truly understand and acknowledge their journey and hard work.
사실 MOA분들 아니면은 아무것도 아니라고 생각을 해요. 이런 위치 진짜 우리 팬분들께서 만들어주신 거라고 그래요.
저한텐 멤버들도 있고 음악도 있고 여러 가지가 있지만 대신에 그건 확실해요. 결국에 저희를 완성시키는 거는 팬분들이다. 이 퍼즐 조각이 딱 완벽하게 들어맞는 거는 결국 팬분들이 없으면 있을 수 없다라고 생각하기 때문에 결국 투모로우바이투게더의 이름을 가치 있게 만들어주는 건 무조건 모아드리기 때문에
I'm not gonna skip it.
Ultimately, through TXT's hard work, talent, and ability to live up to expectations, they have proved themselves and created a distinguishable and unique image that separates them from their senior label associates. What can be said for sure is TXT are certainly a force to be reckoned with in this ever-growing and evolving K-pop scene, as they strive to create a better tomorrow together.
That was beautiful.
Although TXT's trainee period focused predominantly on hip-hop, they have an incredibly diverse discography that differs greatly in genre, style, and concept. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it.
if I should skip them. I'll skip them.
Despite these sonic differences, all of TXT.
Yes, I'm gonna skip the music just so you know, because reactions will be coming out for them. But yeah, let's continue.
Albums are connected through an overarching storyline of youth, which transforms their discography from merely a collection of songs into a real-life coming-of-age story.
Ooh.
This storytelling element of their music is highlighted as their discography is broken down into albums known as chapters that speak respectively to the evolving experiences and emotions within this core narrative. If you are interested in gaining a more in-depth understanding of TXT's discography, we have created a site that provides summaries of TXT's album chapters, as well as links to helpful context, analyses, and accurate English lyric translations.
Oh wow.
This is linked in the description below. Unlike with their senior label mates, Big Hit has a clear and controlled vision for the narrative of TXT's discography, which has meant that in order to creatively contribute to their music, TXT has to compete with seasoned writers and producers from around the world. Following different comebacks, the members have often told stories of how songs they have written have been temporarily dismissed by the company because they did not fit within the musical narrative of that chapter. By this, TXT are encouraged by Big Hit to keep these songs to one side for either their solo mixtapes or until they fit within the narrative of their group albums.
아니 사실 이 곡에는 좀 각별한 애정이 있는데 제가 이 노래를 정말 저희 앨범에 담고 싶었지만 사실 원래 안 들어가는 곡이었어요. 그냥 연지 나중에 이거 믹스테이프로 그냥 따로 내 했었던 곡인데 다행히 우리 멤버들과 같이 부를 수 있게 돼서 너무 다행이고 멤버들이 모두 작사에 참여했습니다.
Despite Big Hit's strict vision for TXT's discography, there are still several TXT songs that are written by the members, which ensures that the coming-of-age story they are telling is reflective of their authentic voices and experiences. Only 7 months after debut, the youngest member, Kai, set the record for being the youngest idol to be registered under the Korean Music Copyright Association after he helped write the song Roller Coaster for their first studio album. 6 months later, TXT became the youngest idol group to have all members as registered songwriters. With 53 songs in their current Korean discography, TXT's writing and composing credits as of March 2024 are Yeonjun with 25, Soobin with 11, Beomgyu also with 11, along with 3 producing credits.
Oh wow!
With 20, and finally Hueningkai with 17, as well as 1 producing credit. Along with the lyrical storyline that runs through their discography, TXT has an additional storyline known as the Star Seekers, which is a fictional universe that runs through many of their music videos. Many of the themes present in TXT's universe run parallel to the themes found within their discography-based storyline, but the universe incorporates additional elements of magic and fantasy. Along with music videos, the Star Seekers also includes a short animation film and webtoon.
Hi, my name is Yurani.
I'm Soobin.
Hi, my name is Yeonjun.
Hey, I'm Beomgyu.
To get to know the members' individual journeys and personalities, we encourage you to check out the 5 other chapters of this guide collection, which can be found on our channel. Additionally, TXT has a lot of non-music content you can check out, which will give you a more in-depth understanding of their personalities and group dynamic. Their weekly variety show, To Do TXT, involves the members doing various activities, challenges, and games, both in a group and against each other. When To Do first started, the members were still camera shy rookies, but over the course of the show, they have developed into 5 very chaotic variety show kings, as they are now often labeled as. Talk Today is another self-produced show by TXT, where they vlog their daily lives. The earlier seasons document their trainee period as they prepared for their debut, while the later seasons show the promotional periods of their comebacks and what they do during their breaks.
Ooh, that's interesting.
To find other TXT content, including performances, interviews, variety show appearances, and more, check out the resource TXT Flicks.
Oh!
Here you'll find organized links to TXT's content, along with short summaries of what to expect. This is linked in the description below.
Oh, wow! Ooh.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to check out the other chapters of this guide to learn about the members individually.
That's so cute. Wow, that was a lot of information, but it was very well, what is it called? Constructed, you know? So it was, wow, that is a lot to take in, but wow, they really, you know, they really did that. That is so cool. I didn't know they were, you know, connected to BTS. Wow, that is really good.
1 eternity later.
Today we will be continuing our TXT guide collection. This is solely Soobin's chapter. And yeah, this video is also by Beomie Bear. Let's continue. Guide to TXT's Soobin. Snippets. Okay.
Soobin. Soobin.
Oh. Ooh, I like that they add that. Full name. Choi Soobin. Birthday, December 5th, 2000. Ooh. Height, 185.4 centimeters. That's 6 feet. It's 6 feet. One is, oh my god, he is way too tall. He's unnecessarily tall. MBTI ISFP. Representative animal, bunny. Oh wow. Other info, MC Music Bank 2020 and 22. Oh, okay.
Soobin is unique in the sense that he is the only member of TXT who was not street cast.
Oh.
Instead, he applied to Big Hit through an email application.
Oh.
In the audition notice, it said the agency would call successful applicants within 1 to 2 weeks. However, Soobin did not hear back for several months.
Oh.
When he did finally hear back from Big Hit, Soobin questioned them about why it took so long for them to get back to him. They replied saying that he had written his number wrong on the application, so they had spent the past few months trying to find his correct number.
Oh, wow.
During this phone call, the casting manager asked Soobin to come in and audition in person later that week. But due to the short notice, Soobin felt extremely nervous and underprepared, which led him to forget the lyrics and choreography during his audition.
Oh, wow.
However, thankfully, Big Hit saw his potential and accepted him as a trainee, where he trained for 3 years before debuting as the leader of Tomorrow by Together.
Oh, wow. He's the leader, okay. Whoa. That is crazy. Dance.
Despite being tall, which can often make people look awkward and stiff when dancing, yeah. Soobin has great control over his body and is able to utilize his long limbs to enhance, rather than hinder, his movements.
I did not know he was that tall. He doesn't look, they don't look that tall. Wow. Wow. Ooh. Oh, I haven't heard this song. Buffs. Wow, he's so good. God, I'll leave them. Ooh.
and controlled falsetto that has become a staple in TXT's discography.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, wow. I can't wait to listen to the song. Wow. Wow. He's got dimples too. I'm sorry.
Soobin also has a strong and charming lower register too.
Oh wow.
February 2024, Soobin released his first official solo cover,
oh.
Forest by Choi Yuri.
Ooh. Oh wow. Oh, that is so beautiful. His voice. Oh my god. Whoa, that was too much eye contact for me. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, rap. He's a rapper?
Despite all five members training as rappers during their hip-hop focused trainee period, TXT does not incorporate a lot of raps in their music. So we are yet to hear their full rap potential.
Lovely leader.
데뷔도 안 했는데 벌써부터 저희 응원해 주시는 팬분들 너무 많아서.
아.
대본자모처럼 말을 잘한다.
그래서 제가 리더 아닙니까?
That's good.
Many are often surprised to hear that Soobin is the leader of TXT, as his soft, quieter personality and style of leadership differs from a lot of other K-pop leaders out there. In fact, Soobin himself was surprised when he was unanimously voted as the leader by his members and all company staff.
Oh, wow.
So much so that he questioned them about why.
Aww.
They replied saying that he seemed like a caring and supportive leader who would wait for his members to get back on their feet after they fall and continue on with them, rather than just thoughtlessly pulling them along.
저희 팀의 리더인데요. 좀 다른 팀의 리더들과는 약간의 재질이 다른 느낌이에요.
재질이.
뭔가 서포트형 리더라고 이 시대에 찾아보기 힘든 리더의 그런 역할인 모습이라고 생각하거든요. 뭐 되게 좋은 성향의 리더라고 생각되는 게 멤버들을 일방적으로 이끌어 가려고 하지 않고 네 명의 성격을 모두 고려해서 저희가 가장 최대한의 역량을 내뿜을 수 있도록 도와주는 서포트형 리더라고 생각해서 아주 형이라고 생각합니다.
감사합니다. 사실 저희 팀에 적합한 저희만의 정말로 이런 리더가 없다고 생각하거든요.
사실 막 큰 일을 하지 않아도 그냥 리더라는 자리 자체가 좀 무겁게 다가오고 부담감도 책임감도 따르지만 또 같이 어려운 게 있어도 헤쳐나가고 해서 다른 리더랑 힘든 건 없고 정말 그냥 다섯 멤버 다 같이 있을 때가 저는 제일 즐겁습니다.
나이가 어린데 리더 역할을 어른스럽게 하는 것 같아서 너무 좋아요. 항상 다른 사람을
지켜주는
행복이 너무 멋있고 멤버들 그리고 모아들 지켜줘서
Oh, my sister fan! Aw, that's so sweet. Oh. It's rare. Did you see him screaming his lungs out? Oh.
제가 알레르기가 있어요. 사람이 예민해 보이면은 이제 말이 없어지고 좀 표정이 좀 굳어가면서 이제 좀 사람이 아니게 되는데 오늘 한 몇백 명을 만나면서 오늘 약간 인간이길 포기한 날.
While Soobin is not the only introvert in TXT, his introversion is probably the most obvious and stereotypical, especially when placed in comparison to his members.
Oh my god.
그리고 유일한 MBTI I.
Was he sitting the whole time?
Typically quieter and more reserved than his members, there are many instances where he gets equally, if not more, loud and chaotic.
They've influenced him. Oh my god. What are they doing? Whoa.
Is this so?
Oh, excuse me.
Oh,
no, wait, what? CO2. What? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not
sure. I'm
not
sure.
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
He's
so cute.
엄마와 화수문이 돌아다니는 걸 보니 이게 다 내가 귀여운 탓인가 보다 이렇게. 난 그렇다고 왜곡된 사실이 자꾸 돌아다니네. 아, 내가 귀여운 탓이다 이렇게 넘겨요. 왜냐면은 이게 뭐랄까 어차피 나를 좋아해주는 사람은 그런 루머에 휘둘리지 않고 나를 믿어주고 나를 좋아해주고 나를 싫어하는 사람은 내가 아니라고 해명해도 그 루머를 어차피 믿을 거예요. 그래서 어차피 믿을 사람은 믿고 싫어할 사람은 싫어할 거니까 너무 그렇게 신경 쓰기 제일 좋은 것 같아요. 진짜.
Yeah.
이 23년 일생 살면서 소리를 지르면서 화내본 적이 한 번도 없어요.
어? 왜요? 왜요? 왜?
제 성격 자체가 조금 네. 기분 진짜 엄청 나빴다가도 한 5초 지나면은
네.
열심히 하지.
아 굉장히 좋은 마인드.
아니 근데 이 형 솔직해서 너무 좋아요. 아 솔직히 네. 뭐 어? 어? 저 이거 안무 너무 잘하는 거 같아요. 별론데? 라고 아! 이렇게 딱 그러고 어? 저 오늘 컨디션 괜찮은데? 별론데? 아, 네. 아 진짜로? 저 솔직히 오프닝 하고 있는데 내 MC 실력은 어때?
명 MC야.
티켓의 노예예요.
어떻게 what?
지아 닉네임이 빅키트의 노예예요. 어떤 이런 일이
저희도요.
아! 이것 봐 이게 모아분들이 좋아하는데 이거 실력 따라간다니까. 지금 우리 모아분들 게임 못한다는 거예요? 어, 못하던데요?
아! 속상했네. 잠 안 신어서 자는 게 얼마나 근데 같이 샤워할 순 없어요?
같이요?
어, 진짜? 왜 이렇게 놀라요?
같이요?
어, 같이 하면 안 돼요? 시간 없으면 같이 할 수 있잖아요.
아, 연준이 언제 이거? 아이고, 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 아이고,
아이고, 아이고,
아이고, 아이고, 유독 그렇다니까. 알죠, 알죠, 알죠. 결국은 결론은 왜 말하고 있어요? 여기 나왔으니까 궁금해하시는 것 같아요.
They seem curious.
연준이 형 몸무게 저랑 비슷해요. 여러분, 연준이 형이 뚱뚱한 거면은 거기까지예요. 여러분, 누가 말이에요? 다음 누구였어? 아니야. 이런 댓글 쓰실 때 자화상처럼 한번 하고 쓰십시오, 여러분. 얼마나 열심히 관리하는 멤버들이 이런 말씀을 얼마나 속상했어요.
그건 많아. 역시.
아, 배고.
애니 좋아하시죠?
어, 이거 어떻게 알아요?
유명한 작품.
아, 그래요?
애니메이션 어떤 애니메이션?
영지 애니메이션 봐?
아니요, 안 봐요.
아. 아, he's so disappointed.
진짜 요즘 미쳐가지고 최근에 주술회전 극장판 봤는데 아니 이게 이거는 봐야 돼.
산소년단의 최애는 진이다. 실제로 승진 겹쳤던 날 진이 수빈 어깨를 만지고 인사하자 진의 손이 닿았던 곳에 얼어맞고 들어맞고 이거 근데 글로만 보면 약간 저 변태같이 좀 가운데 막 이러는 거 저 어디 있어요?
여기다
아
여기다
아 어떻게 인정?
굉장히 잘했다고 생각하는 건 너무 많아요. 너무 많은데 최근에 가장 처음에 느꼈던 거를 말하라 라고 하면은 이제 아무래도
무슨 얘기를 할지 알 것 같아.
아시다시피 저는 이제 카라 선배님들 이제 실제로 영접을 이제 했잖아요.
그쵸.
이제 마마 신앙식에서 뵙고 이제 뭐 편지를 쓰는 네
기분이 너무 좋은 거예요.
제가 이 마음을 전할 수 있다는 게 너무 좋은 거예요.
While Soobin is known for being a fanboy, his loving nature and overall aura has attracted a collection of fans of his own.
입덕.
저는 수빈님 입덕했어요 지금. 거의 어떤 느낌이냐면 표정이 그래서 제가 막
빛나는
느낌이라고 해요.
저도 느꼈어요. 저도 느꼈어요. 지적하고 싶지가 않아요.
입덕이 저는 사람이에요.
그 다음에 떨리는 첫 솔로 데뷔 에이핑크 김남준씨와 만나보겠습니다.
아, 너무 귀여워 요즘.
귀여워서 미안해 챌린지 한게 있다고 이러면서 이제 누구지? 나 수빈이 거 맞나? 아 잘하더라 수빈이 이거 어떻게 하냐 이거를.
Oh, he's watching it right now. Aww.
투바투 우리 수빈 씨
최근에 또 촬영하셨잖아요.
아 제가 최근에 수빈 씨랑 촬영을 한 거 같은데 너무 괜찮은 거야.
네 사람이.
네. 같이 일하던 네. 친구들 다 약간 눈이 하트. 너무 사람이 순수하고 젠틀하고
괜찮고.
네 재밌고 근데 성실함이 보여.
맞아 맞아.
딱 그 분의 포인트는 그 성실함이 딱 있더라고. 몸 안에.
아. 바이 가이즈. 하이 레디스. Aww, that's so cute. Wow, that was so good. I wasn't going to mash up together two videos, but I think that's what I'm gonna do. So thank you so much for watching. That was really fun. I loved getting to meet, you know, Soobin. But yeah, the next members are coming up soon. So thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you thought and anything else you'd like me to see. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. It really helps a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!